problems there for Ryan Gibbons, who's going to have to go thirsty.